Gonna do just a quick startup video here.